State police are investigating thefts from churches in Northumberland County. The first reported theft at the Zion Church in Herndon on April 8th, where $550 in bills and change were stolen, plus 300 donation envelopes. Then April 20th, troopers investigated a burglary at St. Paul's United Church of Christ, also in Herndon. There was a window smash, plus donated cash and canned goods were stolen. It's unclear whether the two are connected.